So let's look at solving x double dot plus x dot plus x equals sine 2t. So the right-hand side here is a trigonometric function. And let's just look for the particular solution of this equation. So if you have a sine 2t on the right-hand side, then you should try to find the particular solution, x of t. So you have to match the sine 2t. But because the first derivative here can give us a cosine, we have to add to this a constant times cosine 2t. Okay? So the unknown coefficients here are a and b. And we'll be matching all the sine 2t's on the left-hand side against 1 times sine 2t, and all the cosine 2t's on the left-hand side against 0 times cosine 2t. So we substitute in. So the second derivative will bring out 2 factors of 2, change a sine to a minus sine. So we'll end up with 4a minus sine 2t minus 4b cosine 2t from the second derivative. And then from the first derivative, we'll have a plus 2a cosine 2t and a minus 2b sine 2t. And the function itself is an a sine 2t plus b cosine 2t. And that's supposed to match the right-hand side, which is sine 2t. Okay? So we collect terms here. So let's collect the sine terms. So minus 4a minus 2b plus a. So minus 4a plus a is minus 3a. And then minus 2b. And those are the sine 2t terms. And then let's collect the cosine 2t terms. So we have a 2a here plus b minus 4b. So we have a plus 2a and then b minus 4b, this one and this one. It's minus 3b times cosine 2t. And that's going to be equal to 1, right, times sine 2t plus 0 times cosine 2t. Okay? So the coefficients of sine and cosine must match. So we get minus 3a minus 2b equal to 1. And we get 2a minus 3b equal to 0. Okay, a system of two equations, two linear equations, and two unknowns. We can solve this. We can eliminate b. So I can multiply this one by minus 3. And we can multiply this one by 2 and then add them. So this will give us 6b minus 6b will give us a 0 for the b's, right? So we end up with 9a plus 4a is 13a, and that's equal to minus 3. So a here is equal to minus 3 over 13. And then we can solve the second equation for b. So we have 3b equals 2a, or b is equal to 2/3 times a minus 3 over 13. So that gives us the 3's canceled. So we have a minus 2 over 13. Okay, so we have b and a and b. Our solution was a sine 2t, b cosine 2t. So we get x sub p of t then is equal to a minus 3 over 13. That's our sine term, right? That's a is the sine 2t. Plus b, which is minus 2 over 13 cosine 2t. Okay? That's our particular solution.